guys, welcome to Sandro's Cook News. We'll give you the tech news cook. Phillips has announced a new OLED TV called the OLED+935. The OLED+935 runs on Android Pie and will come in three size options: 48-inch, 55-inch, and 65-inch. The 48-inch model is coming in October, whereas the 55 and 65-inch models will be released this month. PicnicHealth have raised $25 million in financing. Samsung is doing Samsung Unpacked Part 2, where they are going to show off the Galaxy Z Fold 2. Anyway, thank you for watching. I'm on Twitch, Pinterest, Google Keen, and Dailymotion, so you can follow me on them. I've got a website called sandrolinux.com where you can read about the tech news and more, so you can check that out. And comment down below with suggestions for future videos. Don't forget to like and subscribe to tech news, reviews, and how-tos I post every day, so be sure to turn on notifications so you never miss a video. But until the next one, goodbye.